driving around Glenville on Cleveland's east side, starting off here on 105th Street.
We're passing through the heart of Glenville on the northeast side of town. This was a poppin', hoppin' hood back in the 50s and 60s, but started falling off in the 70s. Fifth Street ain't what it used to be. This is Superior Avenue, what's left of it. Much of this end was torched during the riots of 66. A lot of these blocks were also torched during the riots. Used to be a lot of nice stores, pawn shops, hardwares, you name it.